Hello. After watching this video, you will find out what the word Ezra means. An Old Testament book telling of a rabbi's efforts in the 5th century BC to reconstitute Jewish law and worship in Jerusalem after the Babylonian captivity. A Jewish priest and scribe sent by the Persian king to restore Jewish law and worship in Jerusalem. An Old Testament book telling of a rabbi's efforts in the 5th century BC to reconstitute Jewish law and worship in Jerusalem after the Babylonian captivity.